Caleb, have you ever heard of the discovery of soft tissue in dinosaur bones?
I have not heard.
No.
I cannot say that I have.
Now, have you ever heard of the discovery of soft tissues found in dinosaur bones?
Yes, I have. No,
not yet.
No one expected that material at all would still contain soft tissue.
The soft tissue that Dr. Schweitzer discovered is from a T-Rex that was buried in the Hell Creek Formation in Montana.
One of the reviewers said, "It doesn't matter what you present, what evidence you show me in this, I will not believe it."
Still are either not really aware of the soft tissue or just simply dismiss it as, I don't know.